It looks like the hottest part of the summer is here, and the sizzle won't be going away anytime soon. So to cope with the heat and humidity, here are a few precautions to remember.
Since you'll be sweating more, remember to drink plenty of fluids, especially water. Staying well hydrated is important for everybody, but particularly for children and the elderly. To stay cool, switch to loose-fitting, light-colored clothing. And if you have to leave the comfort of your air conditioning, take it easy outside and try to spend as much time as you can in the shade. Wear sunblock and don't overexert, since it's hard for your body to lose heat when the humidity's high. Spend some time in the pool or a sprinkler if you can, and take cool baths and showers to lower your body temperature. And don't ever leave children or pets in a hot car, not even for a minute. The heat may be on, but you can beat it. Just remember to use common sense and you'll keep your cool.